So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
So here comes Justin Tucker in a big spot. This to break our fourth quarter tie. Tucker's kick is good, but there is a penalty marker down. They might be forced.